Is that thing left down here? Bolts. Stop. Sick, like. Thresholds have been a source of great inspiration, great challenge. With new threshold manifests in the oldest house, we never know what discoveries will bring. We brought back Black Rock, most one of our most invaluable discoveries, but the mold, if the mold has any value, has been difficult to find. All this, just because I wanted to use that freaking fast travel save point thing. Am I just making this worse by staying in? You know, let's test that out. Fuck it. I did enough. I rumbled the best I could. I didn't die. That's good. And if there was more to do down there because I was just shooting things, nothing was loading, you know what? I guess fuck me on that one.
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRAs. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan. Once I find him, can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
So, like, I want to try to do these things. But I feel like the game's working against me trying to do them. Does that make sense? I'll try once more. Because I feel like they're probably crucial. At least for, like, getting experience and shit. Okay, so now I can get back here easily. Alright, so go to the Ritual Division and research. Okay, so at least it says... At least I started what I think is the challenge part. Music's still going, I assume this is still going. sick. Just like one of the other times. I'll do it. I'll win. I don't know if maybe the game doesn't want me to win. Alright then. Maintenance. Go back to power plant. I'm going back to the power plant just being on the safe side. I'm pretty sure the elevator we found earlier when I was lost, I think it was like 2 or 3 episodes ago now. I'm pretty sure that door was actually the way to go eventually, just not when I was there. How about we're here? Abilities. Health, melee, energy. Okay, got a mod slot. That's good. We still have the melee launch. Launch damage. Do love launching some shit at people. On for that. Astral constructs, mods. So these are still... So if I build stuff, does it put me higher leveled? We only have one house memory. I just don't know what to do with that stuff. Okay, we got Pierce now, though. So many buttons, man. So we got grip and we got shatter. So it's normal gun. We have the shotgun. Alright. So we're trying to switch this. I understand that part. That's good. Okay, extra damage after kills. Okay, start by rarity. So better ones are up top here. So we got less ammo per shot. Damage against armor. Energy gain from headshots. We'll crank up the armor damage, I think. Now for you, still rarity, extra damage while aiming, better zoom, damage after kills, headshot. So we'll put the aiming one up. Personal mods. Alright, so we're currently at plus 15 health. Okay, so we got that. Now we're going to do launch energy down. I think we're good. Right, I don't care about the cluster things. Astronaut program. Chosen individuals who explore and document the astral plane by making contact with the X-ray box that we have to find at some point. Each session is known as a dive. All right, so these, they play right away when we find them, so that's fine. And I think the phone calls should have to do separate. Blackrock should have been in here somewhere. This looks kind of cool. Right? We figured out that. Follow the signs. No reason to be an idiot. Is that only sign say Blackrock Chamber? We're dicking around down here. That one only gets me to 2.
I'm itching for some real action.
Shut up. Someone make me not feel as bad and tell me this map's more complicated. Like, I think it's complicated, it's confusing me. Someone else, just be like, yo, man, that map's complicated, don't worry about it. Okay, that's kind of sick. I missed my shot. Think it's spooky? Nah, I know what happens in those things. Formal complaint, the unauthorized use of my voice that I did not agree on. I didn't realize I used my voice for training. It's humiliating. It's on the sum of something.
So I just read this? Welcome to the Ranger Field Training Course. The course must be completed in the specified amount of time. When you're ready to start, press the button. Is that all, or...?
I always did love obstacle courses.
Get ready, Ranger. Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go.
Go. The greatest embarrassment is the fact that you actually have to... We're all the way back to your rope, you fail. Wait, is it so did I almost actually beat it that first time? Oh, you're never trying this again.